Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm an Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to native speakers, so if you'd like to have a lesson online with me, Quran or Arabic, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Today, inshallah, we're going to learn how to say in Arabic rent, to rent a place or to rent a car. Okay, and before we start our lesson, please, guys, don't forget to like this video, subscribe for the channel, and if you could share this video with your friends, I'd be grateful for this because this really helps me a lot. Thank you. And let's see what's the meaning of rent. Okay, rent. Rent, we have two verbs here. Istajara, yastajiru, istajir. And we have ajjara, yuajjiru, ajjir. What's the difference? Istajara, when you rent a place or when you rent a car. But ajjara, when you rent your place or your car to someone. That's the meaning of ajjara. And we're going to see some examples now. Okay, examples for istajara first. Please look. Istajara sadiqi shakkatan, which means my friend has rented an apartment. Istajara sadiqi shakkatan. Okay, another example in present. Yastajiru ahmadu sayyaratan. It means Ahmad is renting a car. Yastajiru ahmadu sayyaratan. Okay, last sentence in command. استأجر غرفة يا خالد. استأجر غرفة يا خالد. This is in command. It means rent a room, خالد. استأجر غرفة يا خالد. So this is استأجر, and you rent. Okay. Now we will see أجر. أجر means when you rent your place to someone. Okay. أجر علي بيته لصديقه. أجر علي بيته لصديقه. It means Ali has rented his house to his friends. To his friend. أجر علي بيته لصديقه. And also, if you hear only أجر علي بيته, so it means he rented his house to someone. Okay. Here I mentioned لصديقه. Okay. To make you understand what's the meaning of أجر. أجر علي بيته لصديقه. Okay. In present. يؤجر أخي شقته للطلاب. It means my brother rents his apartment to students. يؤجر أخي شقته للطلاب. للطلاب to students. يؤجر أخي شقته للطلاب. Okay. أجر هذه الغرفة لأي أحد. أجر هذه الغرفة لأي أحد means rent this room to anyone. أجر هذه الغرفة لأي أحد. And that's the meaning of rent in Arabic, istajara and ajara. So as istajara again, when you rent a place, but ajara when you rent your place to someone. And that's the end of our lesson today. I hope it's useful for you, inshallah. You can use istajara or ajara in a sentence in your from your mind. Write it in a comment. I will look at it and correct for you, inshallah. Thank you, and I see you in other lessons, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.